Suites is Gold Peak Sweet with real sugar iced tea. It doesn't have any lemon in it. I don't like lemon, and I want it to taste as southern sweet as possible. But this container usually costs between $3.50 and $4.20 per little half gallon here. And so I wanted to show you, and I keep this container to make my sweet tea in. So I wash or rinse out this container each and every time I use it. But I want to show you how quick and simple it is. First, you take the container and you take off the top. I'm going to put the funnel in it. I'm going to open my old Tupperware sugar container. I'm going to take out a cup of sugar. I'm going to move this up for a minute. I'm going to put the sugar in the funnel. You can hear it, but you can't see it because I can't get the right angle. So what I do now, and you can leave it for a half an hour, an hour, depending on how really steeped you want it to be, but this, it's meant to release quickly on the cold brew. So I just take it, make sure the lid is closed, and I just shake. Righteously.